The Ottawa Senators will play the defending Stanley Cup champions at Canadian Tire Centre on Thursday night. And it's going to be a different-looking Senators club because of injuries to Mika Zibanejad and Milan Mikolic. We're going to see some line combinations that we haven't seen before, including the fact that Jean-Gabriel Pageau will be playing with Shane Prince and Mark Stone. It's an interesting combination, but they three of them have had success at various points in Binghamton in the American Hockey League. Other things that we might see is possibility of Mark Borowiecki seeing a few shifts up front at a forward position, given that the team is going with only 11 forwards and 7 defensemen tonight. The Senators players have plenty of respect for the Blackhawks, including Curtis Lazar, who has grown up idolizing Jonathan Toews, one of the NHL's top centers.
He's one of the players, I mean, my two favorite players in the league, and he's one of them just because I really model the way that he plays the game and conducts himself. And I feel that, you know, if I can develop enough, that's the type of player that I ultimately want to come and strive to be one day.
Another thing to keep an eye on tonight is the return of Patrick Wierkoch on the Senators' defense. Wierkoch has missed the last 2 weeks due to injuries and being a healthy scratch. And Dave Cameron says he has to improve along with everybody else for the Senators to have the best chance against the Blackhawks.
It's a better team. A team, everybody has to get better, Patty included. But so does Carl, so does Meth. Everybody has to get better. So what am I expecting? I'm expecting them to get better. It's not one thing.
Ken Warren, Post Media News.